Hello everyone, how are you doing? In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to view old notifications on your Windows 11 or Windows 10 computer. If you have ever closed or dismissed a notification by accident and want to check it later, this guide will show you how to find them. First, locate your keyboard and press the Windows key and the N key at the same time. This will open the Notification Center on the right side of your screen. Here, you will see any recent notifications that you may have missed or dismissed earlier. If you do not see any notifications, it is possible that they have already been cleared, or your system may not have any recent notifications available. If there are multiple notifications, you can scroll through them to review older ones. You also have the option to clear all notifications at once. If you want to do this, look for the Clear All button at the top of the Notification Center and click on it. This will remove all displayed notifications from the list. If you want to manage how notifications appear in the future, you can adjust your settings. To do this, open the Settings app by pressing the Windows key and the I key at the same time. Once in Settings, go to System and then select Notifications. Here, you can customize how notifications behave, such as enabling or disabling notifications from specific apps, or changing the way they appear on your screen. That's all for this tutorial. I hope this guide was helpful. Thank you for watching.